bite. Oh my God. Let's make some sous vide garlic confit. Let's also add in some ancho chiles for a kick. 190 degrees for 2 hours. Fill it with water. Add a refill. Seal. Pull to the length of the bag that you want, and then cut. There's your bag. Throw them in whole. Cover with oil. Let's get these sealed up. Select the sous vide function and back. Let's get them in the water. As soon as it hits 190 degrees, it'll go for 3 hours. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave those in there. Apple cider vinegar, sacred spice blend, with chitepines, add about a cup back, and go. Oh my goodness, that's not even fair. Yum, garlic infused oil. Use that later. Look at that flavor. Literally slaps. I mean, wow. Look at that flavor. Let's make some garlic bread. Oh, look at that flavor. Little bit of truffle, Parmesan, and black garlic seasoning. Fresh Parmesan Reggiano. Little paprika for color. Little Hatch green chili seasoning. Let's get these on the grill. Nice and hot. Flip. That's done. Let's take a bite. Oh my God.
Check out my next video when I make a sandwich with this bread.